You're watching Global Toronto. This is Global News at Noon.
Canada's unemployment rate has fallen to its lowest level in over 40 years. Statistics Canada says the unemployment rate dropped to 5.7% in December, the lowest since 1976. More than 78,000 net new positions were created in 2017, including more than 23,000 full-time jobs. Quebec and Alberta saw the biggest increases last month. Factories and the services sector experienced the most growth.